Those who live near Tom Watkins Park will be celebrating some major changes. A ribbon-cutting ceremony begins at 7:30. Visitors to the park will notice new restrooms, new playground equipment, and a walking path. A town hall meeting is happening before the ceremony. You'll hear what people have to say on KOZL, our news at 9, and right here on Color 10 at 10.